Hey yo, what's good guys? It's another video here. Today we got the one and only Eminem and Polo G and Skylar Gray. Yo, you guys should have seen my fucking face when I was chilling, checking my damn shit, and out of nowhere, there's fucking Eminem. What the hell's going on? I don't know. Let's get into the shit right the fuck now.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to strive.
This cover art's cool as hell.
Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Now I'm the last one standing.
You want with me on the cold block nights. Now you front row for the spotlight. Not a diamond on the mop right. Just overseas for a fop flight.
Hold up. Who the fuck is this? I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna be real. I don't listen to fucking Polo G or Mozzy. I really don't even fucking know who the hell Mozzy is. So I don't know. I'm be real. I don't know who's who.
You want with me on the cold block nights. Now you front row for the spotlight. Not a diamonds in the Audemars bright. Just overseas for a fop flight.
Huh?
Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
I can shine through the darkness.
I guess I always been a star type. That lion in my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a op pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this. Cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me. They only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blocks. Trying to tell me how to live my life.
God damn, he going off. He talking about some real shit too. Like if you listen to what he's really saying, he talking about some real shit.
Times God tested me, they only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the block, trying to tell me how to live my life. And I waited so patiently. If you could take off, don't wait for me. No days off, grind faithfully. I keep thanking God for saving me. Frontline showcasing our bravery. I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me standing.
Ah, damn!
But you never saw my sacrifice.
That verse went fucking hard as fuck. God damn!
Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
Yeah. You know the code, we gotta live by it. Never
what?
Mind all the ice cubes on his wrist wearing the big body.
Everybody get
door, it's hella time in that cell. It was hella times where I failed when I had a double back from them L's. Bet he don't double back when he tell. Cause it ain't no coming back when you tell. Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving the homies. If he really gained, to get him a chain, no Cubans to call me. White time in the stogie, stood firm, never folded.
Yo. Like, obviously, it's an Eminem song, and everybody's gonna fucking bring their best when they fucking feature it with Eminem. Like, who the fuck wouldn't? But, like, goddamn, yo, these people are going off. Like, I don't listen to, like, the big mainstream rappers enough to, like, know who's who. I mean, I know who Eminem is, obviously, because I don't know, I just do, but I just, honestly, yo, they killing it.
Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving the homies. If he really gained to get him a chain, no Cubans to call me. White Zime in the stogie, stood firm, never folded. Front of name from a rotor, you put the jacket on and you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it. I had to spin off to stay focused. Long jab on the motion, we on the bandit ship when it's hopeless. I'd have been broken for it, they know.
Yo, this shit. They are going crazy. Like, this song is unreal. God damn.
But you don't see the dark side and all of the monsters I defied and all of the nightmares maybe stronger than
You know what time it is. You know what time it is. Go on.
I've changed. Really don't.
Okay.
How so? I got all this bread. Yeah, I'm still sourdough. I don't know. Y'all say what? I've changed. Really don't tell me how so. I got cut off this bread. Yeah, I'm still sourdough.
Cut off bread. I'm still sourdough. Like the dough bread.
Round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. I keep out more. Never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my
towel thrower. I didn't catch exactly what he said, but that was a bar there.
I got back up, flipped at the bird till I earned the attention. I yearn not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. I'm
my brain,
it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children.
God so damn, you say, yo, yeah, yeah. You see the fame, you see the money, you see the perks. You don't see the drawbacks. I mean, it is true, like, I feel like everybody looks at Eminem and they want to be in Eminem's shoes, but yet they got... I feel like this doesn't just go for Eminem. This goes for, like, pretty much every, like, big, like, mainstream artist and actors. Like, they all want to be in their shoes, but they got no idea what it's like kind of thing.
But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping if this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So
damn! Hold up!
So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping if this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating.
He said this the way he feeling is almost like how everybody else felt when the second tower hit the mountain. I wasn't even born yet, but shit.
The feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let him paint the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yet a green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. Had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me, and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look gray. Skyland rappers, how can we be?
Sky look gray. Did he really just? That's tough.
Pray, had to claw, scratch, and fight my way. Just follow me, and I'll light the way. Look to the hook.
That's all sky.
Skyland rappers, how can we be on the same level now? When I gotta look down to see these clowns that are on the ground, bitch, I got clouds beneath me. Ever since I put out the EP to the height of 2003, me, you ain't struggle to make it out the D because I made it somehow look easy.
Now you see me
standing. I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna be 100. Maybe it's just me. Eminem saying he made it look easy. I don't know about that. Like, I gotta disagree. Like, I feel like everybody understands how hard it was for Eminem to get into the position and get the respect that he has today. Like, I don't think anybody thinks that was easy. I mean, I sure as hell don't. I'm sure, especially other artists, I mean, they might talk shit, but I'm sure they all damn well know. Like, I don't know, man. Maybe I'm wrong. This song was a fucking vibe. Like, it was... Damn. They all spazzed. This almost makes me think I should listen to more Mozzy and Polo G, because honestly, they killed it. Yo, I'ma head out. As I said before, maybe you need to listen to more Polo G, more Mozzy. I just don't listen to mainstream rappers like that. I don't know. I just never, like, been a fan of them. So, I never did. But, hey, yo, maybe I need to. Leave a fat-ass fucking like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, all that fun shit. In the description, do all the shit down there. If you want to help me get better quality of my fucking piece of shit stuff here. PayPal or Cash App, whatever the fuck I put down there. I don't know. Bye. You don't have to send shit, by the way.